one good mathematics. So what is a natural number? It is divisible by this number. Yes. Yes, what is the whole number? Can you read?
0, 1, 2, 3.
It is divisible by this symbol.
Double.
Yes, good stuff. What is the integer? Yes, it is divisible by this symbol. Yes, good stuff. Today, we are going to learn about real numbers. What's a rational number? If you pass any? What's a rational number?
Any number which is the power of p by q is a rational
number. Okay, when we divide it, we get decimal expansion. Like the 0.5, 1.5 or decimal expansion. Today we are going to learn about the classification of decimal expansion. Decimal expansion. So first, terminating. See, I give an example for terminating. For example, if we divide 1 by 2, what will it be?
0.5.
Yes, 0.5. If I divide 7 by 5, see, I have 7, 5, 1, 5 is 5.
0.5.
Yes. Now tell me what is the division of 7 by 5? See, I divided 7, 5, 1, 5 is 5, 2, 1, 0. So 5 is 20. The remainder becomes 0. See, terminates means it comes to an end. The remainder becomes 0. Therefore it is an rational number. Non-terminating. For non-terminating examples, seven by six. See, we divide this number. One six. Remainder 1.0. 1 6. This is remainder 4. Come on, 6 are 36. Sorry, 36. 4. And it goes on repeating. Therefore, 1.166 is will repeat. If the remainder never comes to an end, see, non-repeating, so if number never comes to an end, then it is known as repeating numbers in quotient, and non-terminating in remainder is also known as rational number. Now we see the next one, non-terminating and non-repeating. Non-terminating and non-repeating. See, for an example, yes, you can read this value of root 2. This value of root 3?
Root 3 is equal to 1.732050808.
Whether the quotient gets n,
no,
the remainder also never becomes 0.
Yeah.
If the quotient never comes to an end, and see whether there is a repeating number of digits there, no. Therefore, non-terminating or non-repeating numbers is known as irrational numbers. Irrational numbers. The union of all rational and irrational numbers is known as real numbers. Real numbers. The union of is telling the union of all rational and irrational. Irrational known as numbers is known as real numbers, and it is denoted by the symbol R. Yes, now we see the next point. Sir, see whole number, what is a natural number? It is only consist of 1, 2, 3 and n. It is one of the symbol n. What is an whole number? Along with the 0, it is said to be a whole number. What is an integer? Minus 1, minus 2. And it is denoted by symbol z. So, p by q form is known as rational number, and it is denoted by symbol q. So, what is an irrational number? Yes, Kathy, can you tell me? Any, what is irrational number? Root 2. So all these are known as real numbers. This students, today we learned about real numbers. In the next class, we learn the properties of real numbers. Thank you.